Did you see her face?
You know, doing all this is pointless. We should stop this now.
You gonna wimp out on us, Mutsu?
Whatever, just don't go tattling, understand?
Was it you?
Huh? What are you talking about?
The ones who put thumbtacks in Kud's bag and tore up Komari-san's notebooks? Why would you do that?
Quit tossing blame.
Seriously, it's pretty rude. Do you even have evidence to back up your claim, little man?
For real? What a loser.
I put thumbtacks in the Russian girl's bag.
Oh, good one.
Why, Nomi-san? Isn't it Kurigaya-san you hate?
Petty threats won't work on that pompous ice queen. So we're teaching her little friends a lesson that if you're friends with Kurigaya, you'll end up getting hurt.
She'll be all alone after we're through. Oh.
I mean, even the thought of that witch having friends is the funniest thing ever. That monster doesn't care what anyone does to her. She's nothing but a robot.
Kurigaya.
I thought the least I could do was give them the proof they asked for. Are you satisfied?
But how?
Sorry, I don't know that language. Would you be kind enough to speak in one of the seven languages I do know? So then, we have two confirmed offenders. And one person who just happened to be there, but made no attempt to sway the outcome. By standing by and doing nothing, you've made yourself culpable. Now, what shall I do with you? Perhaps I should broadcast more than what I just played for you, and let the entire student body hear your conspiracy for itself.
So you recorded us? Then you're a criminal!
I fail to see how you have any rights that I should bother respecting.
I'll never forgive you, understand? Your very existence is pointless! If it weren't for you, our class last year would have been exactly the way I wanted it to be. Go ahead! Broadcast our conversation! Do that and I'll crush everyone who hangs around with you the way you crushed my dreams! You're all such good buddies with your little club. There are plenty of ways to ruin that and I'd enjoy every one of them. I won't stop until your little circle of friends have left you forever! Now say, I understand, Takamiya-san. Please stop. Go on, say it!
Kill you.
Huh? I can't hear you!
Kill you.
Huh? I'll kill you.
It would take half as long to do the same thing to your face. You'd probably never be able to look at yourself in the mirror again. Heck, the way I'm feeling, I wouldn't mind becoming a murderer. I won't ask you to recite some silly apology. If you're frightened, hold on to that fear. And never mess with me again. Now.
Leave!
As far as you're concerned, we'll say nothing ever happened. Mess with me again and it's a different story.
I'm sorry.
What just happened?
Well,
I think it's pretty obvious what went down.
Anyway, let's clean this up. Look at this teacher.
Kurigaya, Riki, leave the cleanup to us.
Huh?
Make yourself scarce, quick.
What on earth happened here? All right, which one of you did this?
Our fight isn't over yet. Come on,
that's
come
right.
at me.
Bring it
come
on.
On, come
bring
on.
It on. You don't have anything. You know you
come
got
on
it.
Here.
I don't care. Hey, cut it out, you two.
Duck. Got you now.
No, you don't.
I owe you.
They did it so we wouldn't get in trouble.
I don't mind taking the fall, especially for them. But I won't let a friend's thoughtfulness go to waste.